Let's talk about University of Engineering and Management, Jaipur. Hi, my name is Haden Sherpa, pursuing my BTech in Computer Science from this college. This college has provided me an opportunity to develop my personal skills related to the personality and also to enhance my skills in different fields. That's how. Starting from the faculties. Faculties of this college are so supportive and understand the problems of each student and help them to solve from bottom to top, peak to peak. And also coming to the other fields that has ESLs and along with the ACM and IEEE and many more like such. What ESL do is that they provide different platforms related to the business studies so that the student can come up with a new startup with different ideas in the whole world. Coming to the ACM, that's the Association of Computing and Machinery. This provides different workshops where professionals all over the country come out here and deliver their ideas to students so that they can implement their ideas in a better way and practically. Now coming to the other part, that's IEEE. IEEE also provides a platform where the students of different fields can come and build up their ideas practically and in the form of like robots and other equipment so that they can help, so that they can participate in national level platforms. Now coming to the most important part, that's a placement. This college plays a vital role in the field of placement. This year, it has conducted 98% of total drive in the field of placement. And students of this college of the past 2015 has acquired minimum of 2 jobs in their hands. 2 to 3 almost you can say, and I'm one of them. So this whole 4 years of journey was very extraordinary kind of journey in my life. It has helped me out to transform myself from introvert to extrovert to be a public speaker in front of everyone.